Hello everyone, this is Terence Under Rock. Today I'm going to continue playing Fallout 4. I gotta turn the audio for the game, sorry. So pause so you won't be able to hear anything anyway. I'm going to continue playing Fallout 4. Last time we just finished the main story of the Nuka World DLC, and we also killed all the other Raider leaders. Oh yeah, no more Raider summons. Right now I just can't sleep, so I'm just gonna play for a little bit until I get sleepy. But I will still have another stream later at 8:30 a.m. EST or 8:30 p.m. in all time, whichever. So I was. I was actually just fixing up the settlement a little bit, and then Kate wanted to talk. Oh yeah, that's pretty much the reason why I'm streaming right now. But anyway, yeah. Plan is we'll go ahead and do Kate's mission, and then what to do next? Oh yeah, we haven't locked a lot of companions. We still have Dury, we have Hancock, we have MacReady, Preston's still a little bit of ways. We still have the Far Harbor DLC. Also need to finish Ada's mission, although we don't have to worry about any approvals for or anything like that. Anyway, yeah. Start with the Kate.
Anymore.
Okay. No, you're not hiding it, really.
If you're sick, I want to help you.
Okay. It's like this. Ever since I left
home,
I was in psycho. I don't know why I'm still taking that crap, but I can't stop. And believe me, I've tried. I can't even go a day without it anymore, and I'm fucking sick and tired of it. I've even been doing it behind your back, sneaking doses when I think you aren't looking.
Oh, don't worry, I caught you back one time.
I've been spitting blood and I don't feel right inside. I need to get this shite out of my system before I wind up dead.
Can your psycho addiction be cured?
Normally a wasteland doc could handle it, but I've been using the stuff so damn long they can't help me anymore. There's only one other way I know, but it's not gonna be easy. There's supposed to be a vault somewhere out here. A place called Vault 95. I've heard that Vault Tech used it for some kind of social experiment. Stuck a bunch of junkies inside to poke and prod. Well, they supposedly had some special method to clean up those blokes in there. Some kind of a machine or something. If we could get inside, maybe that machine could help me. Supposed to be somewhere in the southwestern part of the Commonwealth. Look, I don't want you to think I'm some kind of low-life junkie. Stupid girl who's harming herself for no good reason. From one friend to another, all I'm asking is for your help. When you're ready, take me out to Vault 95 and help me put an end to my pain.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's far away. Okay. Yeah, take that. Before we go, this might as well take a stop here. Might be legendaries. Well, actually, there will definitely be legendaries there. The Sign Reservoir. Okay. da 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 da. Don't worry, we're not looting. I'm just gonna see if there are any legendaries. Is it? I heard a noise. I don't know where that came from. Saw a legendary earlier. What are you guys? Where's Pipe Lynch?
Thank you.
Was the glowing one just a one-time thing? Oh, that is a glowing one. Oh, we got one legendary. Keep forgetting, you need to get the pie later. Mission, so we're not gonna loot. You know, most of the loot. Most of the are just junk. Got enough resources. At least the important ones. Dun, 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 dun. Don't worry about him. Oh yeah, I think there's a guy with the power armor here. I can install it. Yes, I'd like to make the move, please. Again broken. Hello. Are you serious? Ah, dang it. Let's just try to load this normal one first, or the lace one. I think that, or else we'll have to go back to the previous one. That's a skill. Okay, now I have to move. Huh? I'm just kind of showing it. There's a watch on me. What? Take them off. Only. If only. What? That's just gonna be there forever. Cause even if you kill the owner, it's just still there. Never gonna disappear. But whatever, I'll just take them all. Come on. Huh? What was that? I think that's right. Look at you, one look at you, and if I knew, oh, I had to love.
You caught my eye,
and hell was I, and that by the beauty of. Just a breath of spring, oh my thing, come true. I could ride a bull each time I look at you. Oh, beautiful. Meat bag. Kill this super mutant. Oh, that. Yeah, that thing would definitely would kill the super mutant.
If it ain't wrong, you're right. If it ain't dark, it's light. If you ain't sure, you might. It's gotta be this or that. If it ain't full, it's blank. If you don't spin, you bank. If it ain't big, it's frank. It's gotta be this.
Look, we're gonna fast travel back there anyway. Pause and fuse combat, right?
I know it's not your mother.
one way or the other.
Tell me what I must know. If you don't like, I'll go. If it ain't yes, it's no. It's gotta be this or that.
I'm perfectly fine. If I was in survival, then yeah, that's gonna be a problem. This end up getting killed by. Well, might as well get everything. Doing all just fast travel. Back later. Sanctuary. Anything else here? Completely eviscerated. Nothing else. Right. I think that's the place now.
How long can your lips live without a kiss? Surrender. I beg you, surrender.
That was a supreme corpse.
How long?
Here.
Got it. cling to. A love that won't be untrue. So please be tender and darling, won't you surrender and love me as I love you.
The gate. We will change the gate again. We're supposed to go shop for Halloween costumes, but this morning we looked out the windows and saw people smashing the arch outside. There were lots of people over there, but nobody made them stop. Later, a bus showed up and lots of our neighbors started getting on. So some of the police come to our building and Mama took us up to the roof to play. That would be fun, but we had to be real quiet and stay outside for a long time. Mama wouldn't let us go back inside until it was really cold and dark outside. She cried when Papa finally came home. Grown-ups are weird. I don't see why we have to live at Uncle Marshall's house, but Mama says this is our home now. I liked our old apartment in Fairwood. We don't even have our own rooms here. Everyone has to spend all day in the back rooms and it's smelly. No one is being weird here, too. He asked when Auntie Song is going to get home, but Uncle wouldn't answer and Mama started crying. Mike even pushed me down and tried to kick me before Pop pulled him off and sent him to the sit in the corner. Mama told me later that Auntie was going away to the camp for a while. That sounds fun to me. I had a bunch of questions about it. Papa just told me it's not for kids, and I shouldn't bring it up anymore. Jason's game. Papa says I'm not allowed to play downstairs with Jason anymore. I want to scream. We were playing this holotape his big brother trade before at school. He said we should learn something from it. But when Papa saw me playing it, he took it out and made Jason go home. He was really mad and made me go to my room. I can hear him on the phone with an uncle arguing about the red menace game. I didn't do anything. It's not fair. I hate it here. Someone die. The World Series started in Boston's playing. I can't even go upstairs to watch. Mama says there are bad people in the neighborhood today and we shouldn't disturb them if they visit Uncle Marshall. So we're stuck in the room all day again. Even upstairs is full blast, but I still can't hear what's going on. I tried to call Jason so he could tell me what score, but Mama got really mad when she saw me over the phone. She said it's silly to be worried about a stupid game. It's baseball. How did she not get it? Ugh, it's killing me now. Sirens. Parents have gone crazy. Those loud sirens came on and woke me up. They didn't turn off this time, and Uncle Marshall came running downstairs. Then we heard a huge boom. Grown-ups were arguing about whether we should leave. Mama's staying here with me and Mikey. I want to go with Papa, but he said I have to take care of Mama and Mikey. Papa put on a big coat and scarf and a hat. It looked silly. He took all the money from the jar and said we had to stay put while he and Uncle Marshall went to try to buy food and water for people up in the house yesterday who came in while we were sleeping. Someone they brought with them was crying, I think. I think there was a fight. They broke a bunch of stuff and said a lot of curse words. Papa and Uncle said we were going to wait until they go to sleep, then try to make a run for it. I'm not really sure what's going on. Well, I don't see any bones. Well, they could be okay. But then again, it's over 200 years. Oh. Right now. But you can't marry 10 pretty girls. There were 10 pretty girls, and I'll tell you this. But the boy's biggest thrill was to steal a kiss. But it don't mean a thing, playing kiss in the ring. Cause you can't marry 10 pretty girls. Now 5 were blonde, and 4 brunette. And one was a saucy little redhead. The girls grew up, the boy left school, and at 21 he wedded the saucy little redhead. Oh, that one pretty girl at the village school. Here's what she taught the boy at the village school. Kick
kissing girls may be fun, but your heart picked someone, so you can't marry 10 pretty
girls. Yeah, I don't need to cross this river, this lake. Or, you know, lake. No, I'll let you go. Don't worry. Mythic. Just want to get the corpse. We're really getting close to the rolling sea, so just go east. Yeah. Two-shot Lurex, right? I mean, I don't have any ammo for it, but I'll take it. About Is there anything special here? Mass fusion disposal site. Oh, there's a little bit of things up here. Mass fusion disposal site. Next to the mega loader. Mega loader. That thing that looks like a... Oh, right. Bulldozer, I guess. Large tire next to the... Here. Yep. I get it though. Wow. I can't get it. Oh, that's wow. Right there, and I can't get it. Reach for it. Oh well. How it is. Oh yeah, I agree. Yeah, I'm actually starting to like this band break. Where do we need to go? Southeast. Dun 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 dun. Where are the rats coming from? They're so close to the... We're barely on the outskirts of the blown sea. Come on. Really worried. Can't load it. You know what? No, we're not gonna go. We're not gonna fast travel.
Of sugar 3,000 pounds, a college bell to put it in, and a clapper to stir it round. I drink to every fellow who comes from far and near. I'm a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a heck of an engineer.
I'm a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a heck of an engineer. A heck of 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 an engineer. I go to jolly fellows, I drink my whiskey clear.
Auto sim improved pack stuff. chest piece. I don't know what I'm gonna doing with that, but take it. Let's see. When Walt what? Walt 65. Walt 95. Just you.
And the moon of pie knows the
reason.
Baby, I know it's you. No one else, it seems, ever shares my dreams. Without you, dear, I don't know what I'd do. In this heart of mine, you live all the time. Sweet Sue, just you.
Hey, can you please not get out? Get out of the way, please.
Stars above know the one I love, and you got me in
the heart. I'm all ahead, all of it. Be too just me. That's my dream, but I don't know what I do.
In this heart of mine, living all the time.
Sweet.
Training to meet their challenge. I can only wish that you may walk unafraid, that you may walk with courage.
I don't want to walk without you.
You better run, you chummy loving bastard.
Walk without my arm about you, baby. I thought the day you left me behind, I'd take a
wow, name sucks.
Or you'll break my heart for me, cause I don't wanna walk without you, no siree.
Hey, I have penetrators. You gonna work? I don't think it works. It doesn't work on everything.
Thank you.
We're trying to. Just gonna turn off altogether. This game's serious. Watch your mouth.
He had girlies on the shore, sweet little peaches by the score. But Johnny was the Weisenheimer, you know. His steady girl was Flo. And every Sunday afternoon, she'd jump in his boat and they would spoon. And then he'd row, row, row. Way up the river, he would row, row, row. A hug he'd give her then, he'd kiss her now and then, but she would tell him when. He'd fool around, and then they'd kiss again, and then he'd row, row, row. A little further he would row, oh, 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 oh. Then he'd drop over his oars and take a few more tows. Then he'd row, row, row. Right in his boat he had a cute little sea. Every kiss he stole from Flo was so sweet, and he knew just how to row. He was a rowing Romeo. He knew an island where the trees were so grand. He knew just when to land. Then tales of love he'd tell to Flo until it was time for them to go.
And then he'd row, row, row. Okay. Being hit with melee generates a steel health, which is. Oh, I was excited for a moment there. How bad could it be? Let me see. It wasn't even anything interesting. At least now we know.
Oh,
Okay, so we've been here. So we've been there and end up there.
This hour will always remind me of you, waiting there, darling, so faithful and true. Think of me now as I think of you, and hear our chime bells ring.
Chime bells ring and yodeling.
What would have been the trigger for that, for those grenades? Oh, this would have been bigger. Don't worry, I had stuff. I was just wondering. Carol isn't just free from the Vault Tech Rehabilitation Program. It's paramount that it's strictly filed for research objectives. Now, I'll just give you the backstory about this.
Leave the science stuff to the brain guys and let's go.
Pretty much, Vault 95 was a vault designated for people with addictions. So, in the vault, during the their time in the vault, they were made to they were forced to rehabilitate, right? So after months of being clean, somebody snuck in. Well, it's not somebody. It's not that. It's not that somebody snuck in. It's that Vault Tech arranged it that somebody would sneak in, you know, harmful substances. And people who were thought they already got over the addiction were not over the addiction at all, and they ended up killing each other. Oh. No, 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 no. Yep. It's all a Vault Tech experiment. This is the secret stash. months of rehabilitation, forming friendships, were ruined in just in a single day. Because they were only able to overcome the addiction because it wasn't readily available. So when it made another appearance in their lives, well, that's what happens. Let me see if I can remember if it shows here the Asian Journal. Yeah. It marks the fifth calendar year since the residents of the Vault Tech 95 and I moved into this vault. The Vault Tech Rehabilitation Program is designed to help every subject in this vault deal with the symptoms of withdrawal and cope with a new life in the vault environment. Our hypothesis is correct, and there's simply no other alternative an individual can recover. They will sneak out when all are asleep and open the stash of addictive substances that has laid hidden for the last... See, it's not even once, it's years. As Asians have proved helpful when addictive stimuli are absent. Now to see what such stimuli do to the social order we have created over the previous years. Oh yeah. Now I know what happened. I mean, some did try to fight it, but it really lasts long. Turn off the radio. Sorry.
What the?
You're dead!
Excellent.
Is there even an argument to be the loudest? Oops, let me just see here. Audio. Sorry about that. They were helping us. The vault was supposed to be safe. A place where rehabilitation was nothing but inevitable. We have been the end of the world for most, but for we lost souls, it was a new beginning. I was grateful for the chance to start over. We all were. We had our struggles the last 5 years. The time we spent here turned us to family. Any one of us would have been happy to play out the rest of our lives in here. And now this. They knew what they were doing. They weren't trying to help us. I never thought I would see Kems again. Why would I? But now here we are. The whole lifetime's worth of stuff laid out in front of us like a freaking department store windows display. It was there the whole time. Some cracked right away, grabbed what they could and ran off to get high. I was fighting. I hid. Nothing could have done to help anyone. I'm still hearing gunshots. I'm not ready to give up what I had here. I thought I was over this stuff. I thought if I ever saw it again, it wouldn't have power over me. What's wrong? It's taking every ounce of my willpower to stay here locked in my room. I can't take it anymore. No reason to stay sober. It's just messed up down here as it is up there. I need something to help me cope. I don't care about the program anymore. I don't care. I don't. I really don't. I'm going to go out and be with my friends. I hope somebody's left. Yeah. Who knows if we actually met any friends?
What the country needs is more moonlight, more kissing and hugs, more cutting up rugs.
Well, let's go. Wait.
And skiddly bit, giddly bit, hip old babe.
I've just begun to realize love makes the world go round. Yeah.
Oh, turn.
Bring your boyfriend home and say, oh, mama, mama, look what I found. What the country needs is more moonlight,
more feminine charms.
Sweet. In masculine arms, that's just what the country needs.
That's just what the country needs.
Wonder why I spend each lonely night dreaming of a song. That melody haunts my reverie. And I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration.
Come
on. Oh, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. Beside a garden stars are bright, you are in my arms. That nightingale sings its fairy tale of paradise where roses grew. Though I dream in vain, always in my heart it will remain my stardust melody. Melody of love's refrain.
There's still the door downstairs. That's actually where we're supposed to go. Okay, let's go back. Probably the long way around. Well, I guess they OD'd together. I wonder why the unused cup's dirty here, and the used cup's there are clean. Maybe the Raiders. What? Let's just unlock it again. Wow. Old. Anybody hear that? Okay. Won't be on the safe side. Wait. Thank you. two for three. Same room. Just a precious thing, you're my thing, come true. Oh, darling, I could write a book each time I look at you. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
and a quick second.
Tell me what I must know. If he don't like, I'll go. If it ain't yes, it's no. It's gotta be this or that. It's gotta be this or that. There's a certain fella that you're bound to meet. He's off the track, but on the beat. And he's got something different, and before he's done, the boogie woogie man is gonna get you, son. Stick me, baby, with a gentle sag. That's the boogie bound. Just a zigzag, 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 shag. Until the fever mounts. I just a zigging and a zagging till your weary feet are dragging on the floor. Just a second and a second till your weary feet are dragging on the floor.
Come so far.
How long
don't turn back now.
I know you can risked your life getting us down here. But what if this cycle's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face.
Surrender.
Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than reliving the past.
How long can your heart resist?
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much.
I'll
to keep
bring
offering
you
to more. Well, who the hell am I then?
A
look the gift horse in the mouth.
You can cling to.
I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
That won't be untrue. So please be tender and darling, surrender. And love me as I love you.
Those are screams of pain. They're screams of pain. It hurts.
As I love you.
guys. Those are screams of pain. You know this. All right.
Are you all right?
How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush, they've disappeared. Was I really that far gone?
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone.
Okay, yeah.
And somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
I take care of my friends.
I know you do. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?
I'm just doing mail, see? I don't know when these are or what happened to these, but I'm going to save it with them. Alright, so look, guys.
Gotta be something of that kind.
I think I got at least all the notably useful ones have already been taken. And apparently there's a nuka cherry somewhere around here, but I don't really care that much. We have plenty of nuka cherry. So there was a stealth boy, we got that. There was a nuka cherry, got the bubblehead. We got at least one of the two bottle cap mines, and don't worry. No need to worry about it. Okay. Go. Yes. Little redhead, the girls grew up, the boy left school, and the 21 he wedded at the village school. If you can't marry 10 girls. Don't worry, at some point we'll go back to Nuka World. Because there's still some areas that haven't been explored. Well, maybe we did get to buy a copy. Well, cat mines. Compressed flamer. Where am I? I get Hancock and Creedy and Good Neighbor somewhere around here. And Curie, I can't remember. It's close to, I think. No, it's not Walden Pond. Search for Tank Bosomir Shelter. Why? I'm not really sure what's in there. I guess we'll go to Good Neighbor. Good Neighbor, yeah, somewhere around here. We were actually close to getting to the place a number of times. Shamrock Tap. Okay, go there. I haven't actually explored that place, and I know there's something there. I don't think I'm, I can't remember, how useful her perk is. Hasn't really appeared lately.
It.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Oh, that was another trap. I had stealth. On max. Okay, trigger wire. Attention wire. Attention trigger, whatever.
Nice.
Includes spotlight hacking source. What? Is here.
To the rulers of men and their destiny, to the lips, to the eye, to the girls who will love us someday.
Okay. All rats. I'll get that key later.
I wish I had a barrel of rum and of sugar 3,000 pounds, a college bell to put it in, and a clapper to stir it round. I drink to every fellow who comes from far and near. I'm a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a heck of an engineer.
What would happen if I get this guy home, or take this guy home with me? Before I even got the quest.
Dry your pretty eyes of blue. Tears are never meant for you. smile a while, please do. Sue, don't believe a thing you hear. You know I'm lonely for only sweet you. Every star above knows the one I love, sweet Sue. Just you. And the moon up high knows the reason why, sweet Sue. Baby, I know it's you.
No one else, it seems, ever shares my dreams. Without you, dear, I don't know what I'd do. In this heart of mine, you live all the time, sweet Sue, just you.
Oh, score first. Gonna lock this.
Stars above know the one I love, and you got me in the palm of your hand, but I love it.
Nice.
Just you. Moon up high. Tell me why.
It's a season, Sue, baby.
It's you. No one else it seems ever shares my dreams. Without you, don't know what I'd do.
What exactly is this key for? Not, I'm gonna look around first. Turn up the seat here.
And so we've come to the end of another school year. Tomorrow, you of the senior class will receive your diplomas and walk forth to the long years ahead. You have the training to meet their challenge. I can only wish that you may walk unafraid, that you may walk with courage.
I don't want to walk without you, baby. Walk without my arm about you, baby. I thought the day you left me behind.
I'll keep your clothes on.
I don't want to walk without the sunshine. Why'd you have to turn off all the sunshine? Oh, baby,
where are you
come back or you'll break my heart for me. Cause I don't want to walk without you. No, sirree.
Was it roll tape?
I thought the day you left me behind, I'd take a stroll and get you right off my mind. But now I find
that I don't want to walk without the sunshine. Why'd you have to turn off all that?
No idea what the tape is, but oh well.
break my heart for me. Cause I don't wanna walk without you. No, no,
got it.
Got
by the score, but Johnny was the Weisenheimer, you know. His steady girl was Flo, and every Sunday afternoon she'd jump in his boat and they would spoon, and then he'd row, row, row.
That's pretty much it. We'll just keep those keys there.
A hug he'd give her, then he'd kiss.
What reason? Come on, just take it. To drink him. Let me just look up what will happen if we decide to keep him. Drinking buddy. Don't see anything concrete, but what would happen if you try to keep him around first, before getting the quest. Good neighbor. I think this is this way.
I'm not sure which.
Maybe it's not for me. They're not place we need to be in. Let's focus. Get a good neighbor. Well, I'm not really sure. This place does seem a little familiar. Nice. Thank you, mysterious stranger. Okay, not as familiar as I thought. There's three. Huh? No, it is familiar, but it's not the place I need to be in right now. Northeast. Oh, I'm on it. Point in the circle. I think it's that place. Goodbye to things that bore me. Joy is waiting for me. I see a new horizon. My life has only begun. Beyond the blue horizon lies a morning sun. 35 port. What was that? What's that? 35 court. Can't start up the, I think I'm up that building. Yeah, this is definitely a good place for me to be. I think we're getting close. Maybe wrong. Maybe I went too far. No, I'm not gonna look for him. I'm thinking of a different place. This is definitely not the place I was. This looks like that. I think we're getting close. Mm-hmm. The other moving unit. There's three of them. So, what's the other one? Whatever. It's that one.
More people who sing. I love you, I love you, I do. Look at the folks across the sea. They're all at war today. There'd be no war across the sea if the people all would rise and say, what the country needs is more moonlight, more feminine charm in masculine arms. That's just what the country needs.
Country needs is more moonlight, more kissing and hugs, more cutting up rugs, and skiddly bit, evolving.
I've just begun to realize love makes the world go round.
Just bring your boyfriend home and say, oh mama, mama, look what I found. What the country
Time's
needs
up.
Is more need? Moonlight,
more feminine charm.
In masculine arms, that's just what the country needs.
That's just what the country needs.
Wonder why
I'm getting close.
Each lonely night, dreaming of a song. That melody haunts my reverie. And I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. Oh, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song.
I don't think it's this. What is this way? Better chill. Don't worry about it.
Fairy tale of paradise where roses grew.
Though it's that one.
Always in my heart, it will remain my stardust melody, the melody of love's refrain.
It's only inside of garbage. Yeah, but it's not garbage.
Mm-hmm.
Rose. Focus. That one. Reach that one. No, probably not. That thing, worse. Fine, I'm gonna look up Where's Good Neighbor. Okay, totally somewhere around here. Oh no, I was trying to make a marker. Now I'm up in the sky bridge. Dum 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 pa dum pa dum 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 pa dum pa dum 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 dum. Getting close. I do know this place. Yeah. Okay, get about it. Keeps exploding. Hey, forget about it. What? Huh? What? I have no idea where this is. Landed on a roof? Oh.
Just say your insurance is paid up for now, okay?
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
You soft head cop. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. Now I know you had old Finn handled back there, but a mayor's gotta make a point sometimes. You all right?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of it.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good. good neighbors of the people for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Do you have a minute? I think we should talk.
I have
time to listen to you, Kate.
Good. Because this isn't easy for me to say, but I want to get it right. Where do I begin? Did you know I spent 3 years fighting at the combat zone? 3 years of getting beaten to hell by a bunch of losers and lunatics. After the matches were over, I'd spit out the blood, stitch me wounds, and do a couple of shots of psycho to keep me going. I fucking hated it. I hated the crowds, I hated the other fighters, and I hated myself. I never understood why I put myself through all that. Until now. It was because I was alone. And I think deep down, I wanted to die. I wanted one of my opponents to crush the life out of me. The easy way out.
Well, that's the past.
Then maybe you know what I'm trying to say to you. My life's been nothing but one huge failure after another. You've heard all my stories, and you know the prices I've paid. There were a few times when things got really bad. I found myself staring down the barrel of my own shotgun. I don't know why I didn't pull the trigger. I guess I was praying that I could find a single decent scrap of humanity in this fucked up world. And then, what you did for me back there at 1295, it was like the answer to those prayers. That's the first time in my life I fully depended on someone else, and they didn't let me down. God damn it, I'm making a mess of this.
Caught my eye, and there was I.
It's all right.
Enraptured
by. I'll be fine. I just need to be getting to the point. The longer we've been spending time together, the more I'm beginning to realize what you mean to me. And I'm not just talking about you watching me back or sharing a drink together.
You're everything.
Before we met, I'd never let me guard down around anyone. I didn't dare. But with you, I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am. For better or for worse. Look, I can't go back to the way things were before we met. I won't. But what I need you to do is look me in the eyes and tell me you feel something too.
I consider us the best of friends, Kate. I wouldn't have it any other way.
God damn, it feels good to hear you say that. Well, I guess that's all I had to say for now. Thanks for listening to me nonsense. Feels comforting to have someone like you to talk to. And don't worry, from now on, things only get better for me. I'll still keep the bullets off of you and drink your sorry arse under the table. What are friends for, eh? Find anything good on him?
Yeah, he's in chunk. Okay, thanks for letting me know. Okay, now we're gonna cop rock.
If it ain't yes,
Hey. Excuse me.
I hope nothing's wrong.
Your thoughts?
I don't ask for much. Just need a full bottle and some bones to break.
We should go in separate ways.
Sure. I'll head home and wait for you. Don't stay away too long.
Tell me what I
might start getting bored without
your
company.
You don't like, I'll go. If it ain't yes, it's no. It's gotta be this or that.
Can't help it, you can't stop looting. Disciples Cutlass. Huh. Only had a legendary. Legendary is actually good. All right.
Surrender.
Eventually.
Why don't you surrender? How long can your lips live without a kiss? Surrender, I beg you.
Surrender. Cling to a love will be untrue.
So please be tender and darling, surrender and love me as I love. Darling.
and love me as I love you.
Who's behind that kind of shit? And the only way to stop it is to stick together.
Yeah. No, us. Not us. Good neighbor. Hancock. The people. Well, the people. Oh, thanks.
Sir.
Cleo.
Sticking around, you'll need to join a crew. I hear Bobby No-Nose is looking. Always a catch with the No-Nose. But she pays.
Right on the street.
We're all paying for it now. Down another gun. Everyone's gonna have to step up next time we get attacked.
Hey, I got you back. No worries.
What? Are you dry?
Great, just don't go all teary. That big heartbreaker number starts and suddenly you're a damn fountain.
Don't have no handouts.
I'm getting over somewhere, okay? A little compassion.
There's an action for
you. You can get your compassion from the boots.
You step through the gate. You got balls. Hey, you. You like scary stories? Head up to Salem sometime. Take the scenic tour. The Hotel Rexford's got rooms for rent if you want something more comfortable than a bedroom on the floor.
Now, let's see.
Nice pit boy. Who'd you kill to get that?
No, they're already dead. Like 200 years. So, let's see. Surely nothing to do with Hotel Rexford. Do the Silver Shroud one. Good neighbor is a place where we can meet for greeting. Oh yeah, third rail here. But let's see the Silver Shadow first.
Shroud? That's what we need, no matter
matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
My family and I used to listen to every new episode.
You mean when they first aired? How? The last broadcast was hundreds of years ago.
Darling, the first thing is you.
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time. I just woke up.
Oh, man, that's amazing. You're just like Mr. Abominable from episode 83.
Wasn't he a caveman?
Yeah, that's the one. They found him in an iceberg off the harbor. Boy, if you just woke up, the world these days must take some getting used to.
It seems like people are finally rebuilding and recovering from the nuclear war.
Maybe in some parts, like Diamond City, but over here, we got a ways to go. I got a question for you. What if the Silver Shroud was real, with its black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun? I got a plan to bring him to life. So we can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
If it's the very last thing.
Good on you for trying to make the world better.
I just have to do something, you know? I've built my own custom machine gun, even better than the one in the show. But to make this work, I still need the most important piece. The genuine Silver Shroud costume herself. And they actually got one here in Boston. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
Mm. Into a manual seat. Cambridge. As well, make quick save too.
I might do it if you make it worth my while.
I can give you some caps up front. Just promise you'll help me.
Oh, that's it. That's it. I don't need the caps. So if it's gonna offer like a special item or something. Can't remember. It's been years since I played this game.
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? For real? Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over at Hubris Comics. So that's where you'll find it. You're the best.
I know who I am. He's in love with you.
Sure as hell didn't act like them. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town? They got another thing coming.
What am I gonna tell his mother?
Hey, just your friendly neighborhood watch. Shooting down Institute spies as they crop up.
What happened here?
Ah, poor Sammy got snatched up by the Institute. And those bastards send this low rent double in his place. It's pathetic. They didn't make it 2 days before everyone realized something was wrong with him. Then we Speaking of which, I gotta figure out where this body needs to get dumped. Why don't you get going?
Hi.
Got a reason to be bothering me? I just had to shoot up a synth body snatcher over here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna take this, this, and this. I don't need to make it. Oh.
What? Got a staring problem?
Wasn't looking at you.
Screaming yet. Very polite. You let me know if anything catches your fancy.
Got any work?
I do, actually. Super mutants have taken over the old Boston Public Library. I got a lot of fond memories of that place from when I was a girl and human. You get those lumbering brutes out of there, I'll pay you 200 caps.
I like her, so.
You got a deal, Daisy.
Thanks. Hey, while you're there, could you return this book for me? It's from the library. Don't even ask how long it's been overdue.
Yeah, I mean, the library's still working. You'd be up to neck in debt.
Guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Who? What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
Maybe.
There's something a bit off. Must be the fumes from all these deadly instruments I'm selling. Now, are you buying anything today?
Let's see what you have.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
Let's see what you have. Party starter. Is 50 more damage against humans? Okay. Devastator. I wanted to see. Time to hit the open range. Time to lose. Run, 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 run. The range is sometimes full. I don't have no guitar. Playing dark for the storm. Let's go ahead and get the costume, then we'll end for now. And we'll resume later. We've got like 15 minutes. And I'll try to get some sleep. Southwest. Saw something there. You don't need to involve yourselves. You don't want to kill Swan. Is there a way to just, I don't know, steal it from him? Pickpocket him? Can you pickpocket a... Don't want to kill Swan. Can't pickpocket. I don't want to kill Swan. We'll leave him alone. Just lead. Check out Hubris Cox, up Newsbury Street, store on ground floor. Oh, easy pickings. BB.
I go to Jolly Hello, I ring my little is back in the heck of a heck of a heck of a heck of a heck of an engineer. Stars above know the one love, and you got me in the palm of your hand, but I love it. Sweet to just you. Moon above, tell me why.
Stop.
And the moon up high knows the reason why, sweet Sue. Baby, I know it's you.
No one else, it seems, ever shares my dreams. Without you, dear, I don't know what I'd do. In this heart of mine, you live all the time, sweet Sue. Just you.
I'm post worst nightmare. Just eat nearby. Let's see. Just unlock it.
And so we come to the end of another school year. Tomorrow, you of the senior class will receive your diplomas and walk forth to the long years ahead. You have the training to meet their challenge. I can only wish that you may walk unafraid, that you may walk with courage.
I don't want to walk without you, baby. Walk without my arm about you, baby. I thought the day you left me behind.
Can't lose sight on this. What is this crap? Collectors, the boss says. Oh, here, them are us.
Thank you.
without you, baby. Walk without my arm about you, baby.
I thought today you left me behind. I'd take the road and get you right off my mind. But now I find
that I don't wanna walk without the sunshine. Why'd you have to turn off all that sunshine?
Oh, baby,
Founders List.
Or you break my heart for me.
Stuff with coming back. Max Vossett is too heavy to bother with, but some will buy it. Comic books have to be one or two that are still legible. Always see it good for a few caps storeroom. It's time to pick that lock. I'll check Carl. Maybe we can get Ken Standish for the job. And Monk keeps me out. Additional damage.
Sweet little peaches by the score. But Johnny was the Weisenheimer, you know. His steady girl was Flo. And every Sunday afternoon, she'd jump in his boat and they would spoon. And
roll, roll, roll.
Then he'd row, row, row. Right in his boat he had a cute little sea. And every kiss he stole from Flo was so sweet. And he knew just how to row. He was a rowin' Romeo. He knew an island where the trees were so grand. He knew just when to land. Then tales of love he'd tell to Flo until it was time for them to go. And then he'd row, a row, a row. Way up the river he would row, a row, row. A hug he'd give her then. He'd kiss her now and then. She would tell him when. He'd fool around and fool around, and then they'd kiss again, and then he'd row.
I only had one HP, I'd be dead.
There sings a girl as she's waiting for me over the wall.
This hour will always remind me of you. Waiting there, darling, so faithful and true. Think of me now as I think of you. And hear our chime bells ring.
Chime bells ring and yodelay-o-dee. My heart is singing yodelay-o-dee. Safe is my lover, yodelay-o-dee. For now the chime bells ring. No.
Yes.
Wrong now.
Excellent.
Awesome. Yes, astoundingly awesome tales.
Only begun.
Yeah, we'll just end it here. Well, actually, let's just at least fast travel to a good neighbor. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna be it for now. I'm gonna need some sleep before the stream. But yeah. The next stream will be later, 8:30 a.m. EST or 8:30 p.m. Manila time. As you know, I also stream on YouTube Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, while I stream on Twitch Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays for both at the same time. Well, they have the same time, not at the same time. Anyway, so what did we do today? We've managed to finish Kate's stuff. We were able to get to Vault 95, got rid of her addiction, and we finally have her perk, so we got rid of her. We left her in the sanctuary, and now we're in Good Neighbor. Doing the Silver Shroud quest. I'll go ahead and do that quest before we... Well, that's how we're going to start the next stream. Doing the Silver Shroud quest. Yeah. Me this far. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Bye. Listen to the lullaby of Broadway.